You mean the old man?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, he is the old man.
There's an SCP that's literally just a black guy. The first ever black guy. Do you think if we lived in a world that didn't know that black people existed, he would actually have an SCP listing if you first saw a black guy?
You know the phrase, out of the frying pan, into the fire?
I just kind of
did something similar here.
Nice Kelly, work, no. Stupid. Get away from the computer. It's high. Lives, Misty. Things of great import no. I'm here to help you.
I turned it off. Sorry.
Well, I freeze every time we enter a map, so.
Callie, okay, come here.
Locked at 60. It looks kind of shitty, but it's pretty well.
My temp isn't even showing up, so I'm going to assume it's below the threshold.
You know, mine isn't either.
Mine has not.
Oh, there it is. It's at 85.
So, since mine's not showing up, that means I'm cooler than 85. Let's go. I am cool.
This is the last guy, so.
Okay, I had to turn my anti-aliasing back on because the world was a little too edgy for me.
What, you don't like edgy? I thought you liked edgy.
Oh, that, not that edgy.
Now that's what I call edgy. Should I use the
like leather and chokers edgy?
No.
Actual. No, save that for the very, like, towards the end.
Break my choker.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I hate that I saw that and I immediately liked that.
Right? Like, I had the same problem. It's like, what does that mean? Oh, I get it. Nice.
Uh-oh. Russ man's hearing voices in his head.
Oh, Jason, I found the shield part already.
Oh, you could have said that.
My bad.
Hey, well, we have more point.
I guess it's
here,
safe.
Who has the most point?
Not me.
Kill that zombie.
Ah. Murder! Murder! Oh my god.
We need 1,000.
I saw everything.
Hey, I know we're supposed to be looking for some gizmo, but unless
take
we
a drink.
Hear from Stu Linger's
y'all,
eyes,
you too.
We're kind of flying blind in the dark.
Black Narok.
Ain't nothing sadder than a fellow who don't know his true purpose. Fortunately, Russman's got
true
gizmo with the flow.
Can you shoot through this crack? You can.
You can just shoot through the door.
Can you? Now I'm just sad.
Shoot her! Shoot her!
Pro Soul, you kill them. You have the next
murder.
Point.
Murder.
I'll lose twice my blood supply by morning.
Archman, you have enough.
Which door do I need to open?
This guy right here.
Oh, lame. Why can't we open the door?
Let Pro Soul kill the rest
now
of them.
Now look what you made me do.
I'm gonna go get Rock.
What am I opening?
Nothing yet. Here, grab this shield. And then we have to open stuff this way.
Oh,
the others
will surely be jealous. Oh, we gotta get the lighthouse shop open.
Oh, yeah.
I can
hum
a snowball pretty dang hard.
So, Pro, so climb
I can hum a snowball
and open the door that's guarding the.
It means
top
you can
of
chuck it.
The lighthouse.
Chuck that bitch.
The debris.
Yeah. And I think this is the last guy.
You are real, right? This is not a trick. Can I ask you to put that blue rock on my dumbwaiter? Okay.
It's not even a dumbwaiter, it's a piece of wood strapped to some rope.
That is pretty much a dumbwaiter.
I won't disagree with you, but no.
It's just not a very good one.
I can't get back into the lighthouse. I'm actually stuck in this spot.
Keep turning on power switches, and I will expose them from up here with the lighthouse.
Alright, we need to do challenges. Are you near a challenge, Archie?
Oh no, my GPU is at 85.
Okay, I think maybe I put my frame rate down to 30, I'm not having any more problems.
I'm at 60.
I really don't think it matters that much. Down,
and I haven't gone past 77, so I'm cool.
Maybe I should turn some more stuff down.
ArchFiend, how can you play at 30?
I just don't care.
Fair.
Just turn off that part of your brain that says stop caring.
Kill this dude. We don't have all day, you dumb fuck.
Oh my god, Nancy. Let's
familiarize ourselves with the area. Reckon that nearby lighthouse might be a good place to start.
Ritoppin! Can you hear me, bud? Buddy? Al?
Hammer, need good headshots.
I have double points, and I have, fucking that extra cash thing.
Hey, double.
You can only do one at a time, so just save it for now.
Uh-oh, that reanimate is looking downright incendiary!
Oh, also, did you get him? Yeah.
Get that fart. Oh, part.
Got a lot of brain on the mind.
How many double points do you have, Justin?
I got two.
Okay. So all right, this is use the it beach, when you start huh? seeing zombies pop Man, up here. Nobody killing you until the double points are up.
Yeah.
And then if you have a cashback or an extra credit, you can use it.
I do not. I got a nuke here. Yeah, I know. Should I get it right now?
Is it about to go away?
Yeah.
Do it. Should be enough points. Okay. If it's not dogs, then we'll save one on this round. This should be plenty to get all the brains. Those poor commas never could build anything to
last. I think it's healed.
Yes.
I ripped. So just save some zombies here.
What kind of a sun deck is this?
I ain't Flamey boy. This is a claymore.
I'll just do it the brute force way.
It's Nikolai! Transdimensional contact established.
Hey, Stewlinger. This one of the German buddy's crew?
Who's one brain?
Yeah.
You already get the wheels?
I got one of them.
Well, I heard Archie say. Are you the facility, Archie?
No.
I'll take a light and talk to us till we go. Oh, stop killing.
I thought my claymore just killed the last one. Snowballs.
Just make sure we kill him with shields.
God, I need 10 more points.
To our new comrade.
I like how you just like point your finger out like
oh shit, Justin, you can you grab that? Lighthouse, yes?
Did I get what? Word?
I didn't. He's in very the useful. Blocker,
you
the
should
little
take a page
thing.
From his playbook.
I forgot it. I went in there to get it.
Let me get up there. Try to navigate my way around this ship.
Got this.
Phalanx position.
There we go.
Thank you.
Shock.
Electrifying. Salvation sensation.
I just love how they go flying.
Yeah.
Why do my shields keep breaking?
Okay.
I swear someone's out of shield.
Alright, don't kill them all.
Actually, we're done.
I thank you.
What is this? Size?
Size doesn't matter.
No, no, no. What are these swords?
Oh, that's full power. I can fix that. Just grab it anyway.
My hero weapon. Oh my god.
Now it's gonna be PJR.
Did anyone else just get connection interrupted for a bit?
Yeah.
I got like it for a tiny second. I didn't see it.
Fire zombie.
Hey, can anybody come up here for a second? Can you put the thing on there?
I came, I saw, I'm ready to leave.
I could not.
Where is this Garton thingy anyway?
Dynamite. Don't mind if I do.
I'm coming for the urine.
Should be sending down a crank now.
Yeah, we're taking P to the ocean.
I see the. I got the crank.
Alright, go to the facility. Prosol, take the zipline.
Take the zipline?
Yeah,
I got a P jar.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah. I could just break it.
No, don't worry about it.
Smell that! Yeah, smells like victory.
Of course it does. Wait, I need to go melt an ice.
Do you think crawling breaks the P-jar?
Probably not.
Let's find out. Yeah, crawling's safe.
It's probably jump. Just fast movement.
Yeah.
I'll put it to work. Speaking of which, did you, work here? I have someone who's
freezing. Oh, if you press F at any point, you'll drop it.
Oh, okay. And does it break?
Yes.
Nice.
I don't want too many.
I am melting key, comrade.
This place can still have hot
comrade.
Water for the showers.
I also have the hiccups.
Okay, so
chicken
falling.
Is way too dry.
We'll drop it.
I'm taking the PP. I'm taking the PP and running.
Guess
my gamer girl juices.
I guess I'll need just somebody walk with the points up here.
At the facility?
Yeah.
I'm coming.
Or yeah, Proso will come.
But I like it when you come better.
Gross, disgusting, horrible people.
I got PP juice.
Oh my god.
Did you take the 100 points from here already?
Yeah, I did. Go to the main room. Open that barricade over there and turn the power on right under me.
Okay. I shall flip. Oh, no. I shall flip.
Justin, where's the second punch
card? It's in the prison area somewhere.
Wait, Prosol. He's out on a little this island. One over here. Ship. Just wait, I may have
enough. Prosol, I need you to drop your gun.
Okay. I do not have enough.
Is this a jail? How bad would it have to be for
he doesn't
that
have
pee.
Dropping
to
running.
Lock
oh,
you up.
Oh, okay. I heard him say he had pee.
No, I don't have pee.
Did you know pee is stored in the balls?
I did. That's why women can't pee. Wait. If women can't pee, what is Gamer Girl pee made of?
Oh wait, we already have it.
Oh, I might have picked it up while I was talking. I just realized I left the ship and
so
the key is melting over there.
Who invented
Gamer Girl
this
pee
system?
Is a non-pee substance.
I want to get that one where we have to... I want the standing still one before we actually go and do this.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm trying to complete all these objectives. I'm only one man.
One man and too many pee jars.
Shut up.
God, Justin, shut the fuck up.
I'm trying, you
I'm getting with. Really upset. I only have strife. Hang on, I need to get... I'm gonna go pack-a-punch this sniper rifle.
Sure.
I don't have enough money.
Also potentially fatal, but mostly embarrassing.
Comrades, it unlocks something very precious.
I need a gun that I could buy because I just drank the pack-a-punch thing.
Justin, could you get the challenge over there? That's the one we need.
Is this the soup?
Yes.
No.
Oh. Why are you buying soup in the clothes store?
It's the soup store! What do you mean I need $10? Somebody. Somebody give me a handy.
Let me grab another gun because I have no ammo in this one.
I need $10 to be able to buy a gun.
Vril device.
I don't want that gun though.
Looks more like a baby's rat. Do you have $10?
I don't.
I need it.
I'm gonna do a fire sale if somebody, everybody wants to get to a box.
I'm gonna get to a box.
I don't know where the boxes are.
I found one.
I didn't.
Ow. Rosa, where
Callie,
are you?
Callie, I'm on ship. I'm ziplining to lighthouse.
There's one right in front of the lighthouse.
Wait, did you already use the fire sale?
No.
Okay. Right in front, bottom.
Isn't there a spawn like on the top floor of the lighthouse anyway?
There's also one on the bottom.
There used to be one on the lighthouse, but it's not there anymore.
I'm at a box.
I thought it was still there. Sorry.
I'm at soup.
There?
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna take it.
Fire fail.
Good luck, kid. Good pickings.
Give me a ray gun, first one. Ooh, that's not a ray gun.
Sounds so military. But that's okay, because I know how to soldier up. SMG.
Let me roll one more time. Shit.
No, as much as I want this, no. I have ballistic knife. Yes, it's my favorite, but I don't want it.
Oh, I want it.
I know, I love it, but I just can't have it. It sucks so bad.
Jason used to fuck that knife.
I would fuck that knife.
Oh my god.
It used to be one of my bitches.
Dude, I'd fuck anything with a pulse at this point.
Oh my god.
Let's be real.
Prosol, let's be real. It doesn't have a pulse.
That's fine.
I think what you meant to say was, let's be real, you'd fuck anything.
No. I wouldn't fuck that wind rainbow dash, so submerged in that guy's cum.
That has a pulse, though. So now you're just contradicting yourself everywhere.
Wait, I'm so lost. You just said I would not fuck anything. I would fuck anything.
You said you'd fuck anything with a pulse. Then you said you'd fuck the knife, but the knife doesn't have a pulse.
This is the worst conversation in the world.
Then you said you'd fuck a horse.
Dildos don't have a pulse.
Oh, I thought you said a horse.
What? I'm buying a swordfish.
Is everybody down here? Or up
here? No.
No, I'm not here.
I bought a Shro Pachycormus. I don't know what that means. What was I? Anything with a pulse.
I'm getting random lags.
And knives. Well, no, I would not. No, wait. Would you shove a knife up your ass for $100?
No.
No.
Not $100. What the hell are you talking about?
I wouldn't shove it up for any amount of money. That's gonna fucking cause
blood. A ballistic
blood
knife,
and
so it just goes. Ping.
No.
Okay.
Okay, start it.
Jeez. Wait, don't start it.
Prosol's not in, quite in yet.
Oh,
forget.
You thought
we
wouldn't work things out.
Now hit the door.
I didn't mean to
don't
do
that.
I didn't mean to do that. I tried to knife. I have a rich little
gift for you inside. No one move. I'm gonna sit right here.
You will meet your, sit with you because I have a sword.
Well, I have a sword. Maybe a little scary. You are literally gonna negate my entire purpose of sitting here.
It's
never mind.
Puppies.
It's fucking dogs.
I like dogs.
It's not. Look, the door is still opening.
I hate it when these hellhounds just come out of nowhere.
Why do those things always make me lose my shit?
Oh, it's a burst rifle. I'm angry. Yeah.
Have you ever from a sword, because that wasn't a burst rifle. No. I love my gun, because it's literally just a fucking airplane.
Resides inside music box. She is like force of nature. Treat with.
There's a lot of dogs. It must be.
Oh no. Toten thinks he's seen this horror movie before. Some bathroom ain't open.
Do not be afraid. She fights for us now.
Maximum ammunition to the max.
I wasn't reloaded.
Man, you gonna grab that shit, that fucking Titan?
I need to ask you a few questions.
Did you say something, little Misty? If you did, you may want to try speaking up.
All right, what's the next
There's
step?
There's a lot of what are background we on? Noise around.
We actually need. We have the dynamite, so we can.
Double points.
We needed to beat the challenges, actually. Someone needs to get to the back of the boat. Okay, don't kill anymore, don't kill anymore.
I'm going to boat. Stern or starboard?
Stern?
Stern's where the, tonic is.
You mean cola?
Tonic's tonic. No, cola's on the other side of the ship. Tonic's right. No, wait, this is soda. What the fuck is going on?
What do you need us to do?
Get the challenge completed so we can do the other one. The next one.
Who got you, dude? Carpenter.
Yeah, we should be on melee, so just, I'm just gonna pull out my sword.
What? Old Spice! Old Spice! Older body!
Old Spice!
What? What is this? Double the points? Oops.
Double the points, double your mom.
We lose money.
Hey, hey, Stulinger. You sure you can trust this Richtofen guy? I mean, why?
I know. So I came over here.
Seriously, what is it?
Oh, I hate this gun.
Looking out for us?
That's a really good question, Misty. I mean, all he's ever done is save our lives.
And then the last one should be soup.
Ow. But I don't know soup.
But soup knows you.
Oh no. Oh no.
Soup do knew me.
Don't die.
What did I just say?
It's kinda hard to do that when I'm lagging so bad.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Can you get to him, Archfiend?
Oh wait, I have a shield.
Justin, did you just auto revive?
Yeah.
Okay.
We have the melee kills.
Okay, no more auto reviving unless you absolutely cannot get up.
I figured you guys couldn't.
I just want to save it in case we get to a point where you're down and there's nothing we can do.
So turn that in, then we just have to grab the soup parts, so we can still kill freely.
Good.
There it is.
Reach for the roof.
Yeah, my way.
Cauliflower is not a wheelbarrow?
Well, we have to actually get the challenge.
Oh. Cauliflower? Should I leave a zombie or...
Yeah. Yes, leave one. We gotta grab some stuff.
Falling apart out here.
Okay. Because I'm gonna start killing.
Going to drink.
Anyway.
Oh, hello. I just murdered that dude by appearing right in front of his face.
Boathouse looks like
I have a zombie.
Okay, I'm going to get the challenge started. You get the cauliflower parcel, I'll get the other two.
I'm already at cauliflower, so.
Fire.
Oh, box! Oh, I'm getting baited, because all the zombies are at the box.
Yeah, there's not a box up here anymore.
I can't see what I got, damn it. That is not worth it.
I have seen all of the strange
artifacts. I'll take Argus. I don't have cauliflower.
I don't exactly understand. Should the be science, there. But
it is not at wheelbarrow. Is it in this just area then?
It quite possibly, because I don't see the one.
Oh no.
Yeah, I don't
see. Getting stuck on the tiny fucking corners.
I don't see anything here.
I'm looking for a nice tuber.
Unless
I see
round.
Radio.
No, it's not round related. It's probably just in a different spot.
I see axe. It is not here.
Okay. Well, I'm lost.
This is a loss.
This is, in fact, some loss that I'm experiencing. Door just.
So right, it's a cauliflower near the OG quick revive, so it's just around there somewhere.
Instantaneous death!
You guys don't see it down there anywhere?
I'm still looking, but I still got a zombie on me. No, we have 0 out of 3.
Well, it doesn't tell us until we put it in.
Oh, well, no, I didn't pick it up.
I found the meat in the same spot, so.
Unless it just didn't prompt me for Prosol.
No, because I could see it on the world last time, and I didn't see it where I saw it last.
I'll check.
I am checking the
Child
diner.
Has been through much.
3.
With every strike, she purges.
Oh, pick up soup ingredient. I just passed it.
It wasn't cauliflower. I put a snowball in the pot, so we got the water taken care of this time.
I found a jar of brown shit.
That would have been the spices.
I'm going to dab in some spice to that water. I don't know how to add spice to soup.
Should just have to press F.
I don't think I'm gonna have soup.
I honestly just don't remember where the OG quick revive was.
The OG Kush.
It was right over here. It was in this entire area here, because we spawned literally right here. Pretty sure it was out across the water over here.
So my graphics card's temperature goes way up if I'm looking down from the lighthouse onto the just map. And then goes all the way back down when I turn away.
Damn it. Zombie came with me. Justin, can you take this map?
That's weird.
I mean, I guess, but if I go down, it's on you.
I mean,
where the fuck are you? Jesus
Christ. I'm
trying
to go to you and you went the other way again. Okay, walk towards me. Take him. There you go.
Shooter!
Alright.
Whoa! Death from above.
Did you find it yet?
No. I'm just gonna try adding them to. I think it's the one step is add. Like, the numbers are add the water, get all 3, and then put them in the pot.
But where is the flower?
No, we don't have one of them.
We don't have cauliflower, because I found spice and you found meat.
Met.
So where can flour be?
I don't know.
I'm going to look for call.
We have pea.
You gonna add pea to the soup?
I am.
Cool.
It says OG quick revive on barrel.
You never said it was on a barrel before.
I don't know if it's on a barrel. I actually don't have the guide pulled up right now, so. I just don't remember anything about this map. Where's my phone? There is my phone.
What barrel?
Where's OG Quick Revive?
It's somewhere over here.
I didn't. Worth. No, too far.
What's that noise?
The lighthouse shifting pack punch.
Oh, okay.
Should be around here somewhere. I'm pretty sure the quick revive was like right here.
Snowballs.
He said to Ryzen Draka.
Oh, is that it? No, that's a fucking moss texture. I wish the original machine was actually there. Like, I know a person would know what that is if they played zombies, but I don't remember shit.
Could just look up a video instead of the text thing, it might go a lot faster.
Doesn't seem like it spawned.
My god, turn around, damn it.
Jason, are you looking it up?
I'm trying.
Opening Chrome. All challenge stations totem guide.
I think we might get shit out of luck. I think it's supposed to spawn right here.
Can be found in a wheelbarrow next to beach water.
Yeah, and I don't see it. Is it possible it shifts positions?
Wait, hold up.
Better keep moving.
Are a vegetables, a jar, or a zucchini on a box at the beach?
Zucchini?
I'm so confused.
You remember that eggplant, Archfiend?
Oh
my
god,
it's not just cauliflower. No, it's not the eggplant, but it's not just cauliflower. It can be like three different things.
Damn it, where's the eggplant?
It's gone. Wait, it's not the eggplant that spawned, so it has to be something else.
Oh
well,
my god.
It seems like it spawns over here, unless we're stupid. Gangway. Wait. A jar inside the gangway. Wait, is this the entire part of the gangway?
These ingredients are used for one of the four casts and challenges, nothing more than that. Anyways, that's gonna be it for the guide. Thank you so much.
But can be found on this barrel.
Or on the corner of this food cart. The next
he died.
Damn it.
I'm gonna pause.
Eggplant on the ground near the water as corn, or in this wheelbarrow as some cauliflower.
Okay. Okay, I know where it is. I know where all the locations are. So give me just.
Oh, if you complete all the challenges, you get a thunder gun for free.
Okay, I'm gonna unpause it.
All right. Once we get all the parts, you reckon you'll be able to figure out this device thing you were supposed to build?
Well. Assuming that Richtofen's cohort can indeed provide me with at least a modicum of guidance, I am as confident as one can possibly be in these trousers.
I think it's corn.
corn. Okay, Kona, brother.
Do save one.
I'm on it.
You punch me? Here's your ticket.
Hammer. Find you.
Try to save one away from here.
Okay.
I think we're looking for corn.
Somebody have a zombie?
I have one.
You have?
I have one. I'm gonna go grab some sauce.
The boathouse on top of this ground near the water as corn, or in this wheelbarrow as some cauliflower. The last ingredient is some meat that can be found in the barrel as an eggplant, on the ground near the water as corn, or...
Do you have some, Prussel?
No zombies.
Okay,
I found
one.
It's corn. It's just... Corn! It's so in a horrible spot.
Oh, crap. Oh, no.
I got it. Fire.
Ooh!
I accidentally spawned a fire cell.
Ellie died.
The zombie died?
No.
Here, have some armor.
Oh yeah, this'll do the trick. It always does.
I got a zombie on me, but he's a fast as fuck boy. But here, take some armor.
Thanks.
Okay, I can go up there now and get that thing.
Then we
the
can
dials,
do dials. Can
go to the dial place, get ready for the tournament.
Hold up, I am grabbing some sauce.
Yo, the sauce?
I mean, I'm the sauce boss.
I am at the loss without the sauce.
I know how to construct it. Help me?
Look at that sniper rifle up there.
They can help you communicate with other worldly entities.
He might have ran through the water and froze to death.
Okay, I have the dials. I'm going straight for the thing. I don't have any.
Think if I had to work on this stinking boat, I'd rather be dead too.
Only the swordfish could be pack-a-punch and still not kill something in 6 shots. At wave 11.
Toten just went, I'm a doctor, Sammy, and he had like a really confused sound, and he's like, yeah, sure it does.
Somebody keeping one?
I'm walking around with a few. I'm walking around with a few cold boys. How does Electric Cherry, what's the upgrade to it if you have all perks?
I'm not sure. I never used it with my last one.
Man. That's the one thing about Sauce Boss that just kind of sucks. Is I don't know what the last upgrades of a lot of stuff are.
I'm gonna get cola. We have cola unlocked, yeah? Yeah, grab them all.
Okay. Oh crap, I threw another Sam.
Okay. Stop throwing little girls!
I keep pressing E. Just over there.
Let's save the zombies, right?
I had one. Yeah, I have one. Let me take a selfie. Find us offerings.
Alright, let's get these offerings.
Be careful, I'm walking through with the zombie. I have a zombie.
Where mountains throw?
Let me look.
Prozo's got a zombie, you can kill that one.
I have two now on me. I'm just gonna bring them Prozo, because if I bring them Prozo, then he gets the crap. That way they don't die as quickly.
Yeah.
Also, I can walk and look. What was it? Mountains throw?
Yeah.
Yeah, where Malphite throws. This isn't League of Legends.
Oh, sorry.
Where mountains throw is... That went the wrong way. Here, bro, so I'm gonna do the exchange.
Yeah, don't take mine. You bitch. You bitch.
Holy
you think you bitch.
This water is cold.
Where mountains throw is going to be.
Stupid your ogles me.
Where is
I
it? I don't see it.
Down too.
I'm actually not seeing it in this list. Where is it?
I've lost one.
Oh, facility walkway near the flinger. There's a flinger in the walk in the facility?
Aware of this.
I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna need dynamite for that.
We have all the parts for dynamite.
Yeah, that means we need another one then.
So should I kill
is
the
is it actually in there or is it out here? What is it? What are we looking for right now? Meat?
Oh dude, this guitar is great.
Facility catwalk. Wait, let me find it again.
Oh,
walk facility walkway near the flinger. I have not seen a flinger in the facility, and the only place
I see it. I want to know what it is I'm looking for.
Meat, bones, fish, basically a bunch of just. It could be anything. It'll look like a pile of meat. From what I understand, it's a pile of meat, a pile of bones, some skulls, or fish.
Dude, this power ballad is insane.
I don't want to waste our thing if we don't need to.
Here, I can go. Do we repair the flinger? Didn't now.
Oh, I wish this game had a thing where you could see what song was playing, like Killing Floor does.
I'll send it to you later.
Huh?
I'll send it to you later.
Oh, sweet. Wait, did we all hear the same thing?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Justin started these.
Yes, I
see. I like to listen to the
music. Oh yeah, it's just fucking guitar is insane in this.
I need to see where it is that it's located in case we don't have to use a diamond.
I can't tell from the angles that I'm getting.
We absolutely have to use a dynamite. Son of a bitch. Alright. Fine. How unlucky do we need to be? Where's the table? Alright, so if you get fire zombies, we have to get another one.
Okay. Should I kill the zombies yet or no?
No.
I just made a bomb. That's a marketable job skill, right?
Well, it opens both sides, because you put the dynamite down, one just appeared in front of me.
Should be right here. Oh. Oh, there it is. Bone. Does this one need to be repaired? Oh, this one needs to be repaired.
Facility in the prison cells.
That's where, okay. Oh, that one should be in Tokyo, or this room, I think. somebody pick it up?
Apparently.
Where was that one again?
That was... I know we had that one, I just don't remember. Bottom of the flight stairs, lower ship of, section of cargo hold.
Take that. Watch out, Brussels. Hey. Here's me.
One of them just died.
One of them is down near me.
His inner tube deflated.
He's now just a normal zombie.
No!
I don't know what I'm bringing to you, but I'm bringing it.
What did you get?
Oh, the gearbox.
Oh, yeah.
Russell, I'm bringing you another friend.
Okay.
Or he did not come with me.
He has not sent it back down.
I no, saw him on the zip line.
He is gone.
Oh, there it goes.
If he scares me, I will stab him.
Oh, I see him. He respawned over here.
Hands off the merchandise, Slapjaw! Where did it say that this one was?
It was lower section of cargo hold. Flooded something. Bottom of flooded stairs, lower section of cargo hold.
Got it.
Alright, now I have to shoot things. Oh, we gotta get the seal of duality. Whoops.
So we're gonna have to.
Well, it might not need a dynamite. No, never mind. No, all of them require dynamite. So it looked like some of them didn't.
What a final first. What would I have found?
Where is that one at?
Geological processing.
Facility?
It does not say, but I assume so.
Yeah, I think it's in that big room where I think I saw a picture in the big room with all the 115.
Is 115 also called Aether?
It comes from. The Aether is a place.
Okay.
Drop this one back down yet.
Geological processing, it's...
I'm in it right now.
Melee the poster at the fall bar backhand wall.
There it is.
It's on a poster, but okay.
Okay, well, we need dynamite now, so...
Alright, Russell, kill the zombies.
Kill!
Kill,
if you get a fire
kill,
one, you have to just hit it with a
ooh,
fire.
Ooh, an insta-kill!
Hold up until you start seeing something.
I know.
I was wondering, if you have anything going spare? Some chips, peanuts, I don't know.
Since fire zombies don't spawn while you have a dynamite, am I crazy?
I mean, that makes sense.
It seems to me like they just don't spawn when we need them.
That's true.
Makes sense.
Guy right here.
I've had 5 electric guys.
I just had a bunch of regular dude.
Or do you like
wait.
Regular
dude? Dudes.
Give it to me, girl.
Oh, yeah.
I got some dino-mite.
Orbs. You got the six.
Got one piece of it.
I'm gonna buy my brew.
I need some more snowballs. Just in case.
Oh, there must be a double weapon experience, because I'm leveling this weapon really fast.
There is. There's double weapon, plasma, and prestige, I think. Like, I killed one thing and the swordfish leveled up, and I'm like, that's weird.
Anybody else found any more?
Oh, no. Fire zombie.
Okay, that's one. So we need one more
there.
Left.
I got the part.
Okay.
I don't know where this is gonna send me.
Should go to the lighthouse by the look of it.
No,
I went over the
it.
Lighthouse. Even further beyond Super Saiyan! Ha!
Screaming for 10 episodes straight, this is a good anime.
Dude, do you don't want to hear a guy busting a nut for 10 hours?
I know I do.
Yeah, come on, does anyone have a zombie?
No.
We're gonna let him die if we can't find the fire one, so...
Okay.
We need the fire one.
Death and destruction!
We need the sauce. I require sauce. The spice lets us still, yeah.
Fucking useless.
Yeah. If we freeze a dog, does that count?
No.
I wish.
They're on
just
fire.
I think it would.
Despite all contrary belief, it does not in fact count.
I want to kick these dogs. I saw that one of the things that Sims mod lets me do is kick children. Dogs had its shots. Next. I was thinking just having SpongeBob go to the park and go to town. Just fucking stilts over there kicking kids in the rib cage.
How many Sims are you gonna have in that house?
I'm gonna have to make a completely new house to get any new Sims, and I was thinking of getting 5 in that one. Maybe
okay,
more.
You should totally just do 8.
8? Yeah, fuck eight. It, why not? Well, if I take the 3 I have and the 5 that I'm planning, then I'll have 8.
Yeah, but what happens after?
It'll be complete chaos, but it'll be funny. I mean,
yeah, no, I'm absolutely hating the idea, don't worry.
Here, you know what? I'm gonna enable this challenge, because this one's a little easier to do.
My thing is, there are times when 3 is a little bit like, I don't know what I need to do. So, 8? Sounds awesome.
Do we have to do more challenges, or is it just...
No, I'm just putting them up if in case we do need them, because they give extra stuff, like more revives and crap like that. Like, I think if you get all... Like, as I said, if I read that if you do all the challenge totems, you get a free thunder gun, so...
I need snowballs.
There's some over here.
Thank goodness. I need the ball.
I still don't know what this electric cherry is doing upgraded. It looks like it's doing the exact same thing.
Hey, Russell, you might want to get out of here.
Maybe. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Let me just throw snowballs at
you're
all your friends.
You're getting me fucking killed.
I'm gonna throw snowballs at all your fucking friends.
Okay, I think it has something to do with melee. Because I'm noticing that I'm just meleeing zombies.
Look, all your friends are dead.
I miss Widow's Wine.
Okay, I think I got it.
What the fuck, Richard?
Pretty sure I had a fire one too.
That was not it.
Okay, I got all the points. I got all the parts.
Let's
get that dynamite.
Let's save a zombie.
Build that fucking shit.
I have a zombie.
I found a zombie. It's dead. I found another one. It's alive. There's a lot of them here. I'm gonna start throwing snowballs.
Goodbyes and bounties.
We.
Oh.
You found Seal of Duality. His vessel for containing a Poppycon blood. Take it.
I'm gonna freeze.
seal of duality?
Every time the ice freezes over your screen, it honestly just reminds me of that one section in BioShock.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's put this where
I don't know
which
one you're talking about. I didn't play BioShock 1. What the fuck, Richard?
Okay, I got a big train. So
what the? Wait. I don't think that's where you were supposed to go. Oh, damn it. I should have got my perk gloves up there. Fuck. Oh, well. Okay, where are we putting this?
In the big red ball.
Are you on
your way? Snowballs.
No, I'm not. I have the train. Sounds like Justin murdered some of them. Like a fucking asshole.
Yeah, well.
Happens. Can a gal have fun while Desmond tries to kill? Does anyone have one?
I have the train.
Yes, okay.
I have less of a train now.
I have all of the snowball kills acquired.
Okay, well, I guess I go grab that. It's money.
Nice. Nothing wrong with money.
Excuse me. Oh my!
Wait, if you get hit by a snowball, it gets your screen all messy?
Yeah.
I snowballed myself. Nice.
Have a better eye on your train, please.
No, right, I had. All be I out. Mean, Archfiend had them, but then.
And then Justin fucked it up. Okay, balls are on the field, and the train just disappeared.
I saw the ball go up to the facility.
I see the ball. I don't have a ball for the ball.
I have a ball. Where's the ball?
It's over here. It's in the hallway with the blue shit.
What? Facility? Facility.
I'm in the facility.
Go to the beach. Personal. Wrong
beach,
way.
Beach.
Just beach. Find the one in the facility.
Bitch. I'm coming to beach.
I wish I could ping it like in Borderlands 3. It's gonna be in that hallway. You come up slowly.
Sorry,
on
I've
it
never
or
played
snowball.
That game. Wait, oh shit, here? Wait, there's a fire
zone.
Yeah,
it's at the end of the hallway, so just come up slowly.
It's okay, Pro Soul. You'll find something you really enjoy, and then they'll fucking nerf it, and you'll be sad.
Fuck. Oh, there is snowball here.
And now I shoot it? Okay, I got it.
Justin, I can't throw infinite grenades anymore. I'm useless.
It went to ship. Two of them went to... Oh, wait, that's what ship is. No,
I got mine over here.
Okay, we're done. Then go back.
We got all three?
I'll keep these zombies with me. You just go, Pro Soul. Or you keep the zombies with you, and I will go.
Yeah, yeah, Superman.
Or the zombies. I have one.
The
you
zombies
have...
will go, and we stay here.
Okay, you go. I have more of them.
I want to pack a punch. Now I'll pack a punch golden.
Yeah, you should wait for the gold one. Yeah. The gold one is. You know how you can have layers of pack a punch?
Yeah.
The golden is the same price, but it does all the layers instantly.
Ooh, okay.
Golden Frieza.
Nice! Ultimate Frieza with golden. So I go to red orb and ship.
Yes, the balls will be there again. Snowball the orange orbs again, and then shoot them back when they're
blue.
Guys,
I only see two. There were only two down here.
We are missing a third ball. Again, guys.
Well, put those
everyone
two in.
Everyone has three testicles.
They're already in.
Okay.
I got mine. It was in the big middle room.
And
we got
how many did you
beach.
Get?
I didn't get any.
I got one at beach.
So that's only two.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I thought someone said they got another one. No one.
Shut the hell your mouth.
Personal said three. I
did not say three.
Wow, trying to push the blame off on someone.
Archfiend,
wow.
You literally were the one that said, okay, that's all of them, go back to ball.
I heard Prosel say he got two in the hallway.
No, I meant zombies if I said that.
Oh, okay, well, you confused me greatly.
You know nothing about balls.
You have baited me!
You know what it was? I had two snowballs.
Oh shit, I just saw it. Where'd it go?
Have it? Shit.
I heard it, and then I walked. It's in this fucking room where if you walk into the room to see it, it's gone.
Alright, I'm coming.
I don't know where it is now.
Oh.
I see it.
I hear the steagle from
I got
fucking
it.
Goddamn
it's
blood
dead.
Of the dead.
It's gone.
It's in the ship. Yeah, what?
I heard that damn seagull again.
Did you hear it catch us now?
Okay, now we go back to the ship.
I still have nightmares about that cat.
I'm gonna reroll you.
Apothecons are creatures of
death perception.
Alright, I got it. We gotta go to the campfire.
Tame the blood you collect.
Did anyone get Sam?
Justin got it. You need to come over here, Justin.
I'm coming. Got a little girl in the box.
You gotta go through the ship. You can't go the other way. We don't have dynamite.
Fucking shit.
I'm being bullied!
No, not shit. Ship. You have to go through
the
ship.
No, I know that, you fucking
Help.
Trick bitch.
Help! He's gonna take my lunch money.
You deserve it.
No!
No, you
now
deserve your lunch
my
money.
Lunch money.
Now he's gonna kick my butt!
Ah, pack punch.
Make the bully stop!
Actually, I'm gonna pack this, because it can only pack one time.
I gotta sneeze.
Or not. Oh, I thought I could. Yeah, I can.
Would you like fries with that? Nah, just the gun.
Okay, that zombie's gotta get out of here.
He'll die anyway.
Yeah, bring him over here. No, because he'll respawn on his own. Bring him over here. Alright, Justin, do it.
There's another also one? Another one.
Where'd this
Two! Be? Two keyblades!
Nani the fuck? Kinda dead.
At least they added a little white effect that shows when all the zombies are gonna die.
I've known some of you for a long time.
Okay, I don't care about this. I'm gonna walk around and do something else.
Okay,
I'm going
so
back to this.
What's the next step?
Soapstone.
Okay, I'm gonna head back for the thing. Justin, you stay there to pick up the device.
Okie doke.
I'm gonna go. Which one's the fire trap?
The one at the lighthouse with the big beam.
Okay, that's a few of them. Which one specifically?
The one near the boat dock.
The boat dock. Okay, that's much more helpful.
Literally only one beam.
There's actually three.
There are.
There's one on that side, one over here, and one on the side where the brew is. We just don't have to use the other ones. Because you can even see on the ground where the path will go.
You wait there at the thing, we'll have you do it first.
I will do it first.
And then I'll head up to the thing. Get ready. Do not kill those zombies when they respawn.
Don't touch that car.
Don't touch that dial. We'll be right back after these messages.
And it's... Which spot on the ground is that you put them?
They're, like, in the middle of where the beam is gonna be. You'll see two square indents, like, about the middle of the entire thing. Actually, I can see you from here. Back up.
Okay. Backing up.
Right about there. See two little squares?
I see a lot of blood.
They're gonna go like right about there.
I'm sure they'll appear when I'm looking at them. I'm waiting. I just see Justin and Pretzel having
a
nice moment over there.
Actually.
Excuse me!
I'm sitting in a fire.
I think
I'm sitting in the water.
So what do I have to do?
Grab the thing.
Okay.
I've got the thing.
You're doing great. Next, find the elemental shaft. I'm not sure where it is.
Nikolai Belinsky knows. I teleported elemental shaft there. He's safely behind very strong door. Will require much power to open.
I think he means a power fuse. You'll have to find one. And something tells me these stones will help.
I gotta try it there.
Hang on, I haven't picked him up yet. I got a zombie on me. Try not to kill him. Hey. Alright, I got him.
Why can't anything be straightforward?
You got the stone?
Yeah. So place him there. They're somewhere in that spot.
Okay.
Guess the zombie really wants to come with me.
Do they? Do they really?
Oh, I see the spots.
The pack-a-punch is the light!
Harshin, get that zombie out of there. Don't let him die by the...
It is no longer a light! It is now a dark.
It's
okay,
the
squares
one.
Were like on the left side, so I gotta look.
Just start the laser and go run around the boathouse as it heats them up. Keep the zombie alive.
I'm planning to. Okay, it's done.
They're finished?
They're finished.
Okay. Did you pick them up?
Okay. Yes. It is really weird that you can't put one each one down individually.
It's just part of a puzzle.
I'm not happy with the swordfish, but what could I get out of the box to make me happy?
Gun.
What's in the box to make me not question mortality?
Ray gun.
Thunder gun.
No, not thunder gun.
And the ballistic knife.
He died.
Okay, guess the zombie's dead. Guess we're playing another round.
That was good.
I got the ramp. You know what? Rampage is good.
I'd love that game.
It's tight.
I love that game.
After the stones is the fuse.
Wait, what?
And then powering the fuse. Oh shit, I put myself in a very bad corner. Very bad corner. Very bad corner. Very bad corner.
Oh sweet, I got a wonder weapon.
Where'd you get it?
One.
Helion salvo. Oh, it's so good.
Somebody start training so I can pick up the rock. I can't exactly do it.
Dude, one shots.
Literally saw the hit mark, you dumb bitch.
I am the soldier from Team Fortress 2.
Done nothing but teleport bread for 3 days?
I've done nothing for 3 days.
Alright, if anybody's near the vault, press. Put the fuse in there for me.
I'm close enough, I guess. Get it down there.
Has anyone got a zombie?
No.
Okay. Because I'm just murdering.
I was afraid of
start
this.
Saving.
Power fuse needs
okay.
Charging.
I gotta
see
run around.
Power sources, comrades. You're so close.
Save some lightning ones if you guys can.
Yeah, save lightning ones. We need lightning ones for this round.
I got one lightning one.
Okay. Guys, please.
No.
I'm gonna go sit one of those generators. Oh shit.
Do not kaboom me.
I need to kaboom.
No, I got two lightning ones.
Yeah, please do not get rid of the lightning
ones. Okay, so, we should have maybe explained this a little better before we did this, so Personal knew what the plan was.
What are we doing?
We need to kill the lightning ones near Transformers.
I have four lightning ones.
Oh, I've got a lightning one. Okay, good.
Okay, so
I don't know where all the Transformers are.
I'm gonna go stand next to one.
I'm at one.
I need to find one because I got four boys.
I'll bring this guy to the one only one that I know exists.
The other two are up where me and Justin are at, so if someone can get up here.
I'm on my way, I'm bringing a party.
Oh no.
Try to separate those ones, don't.
That's easier said than done.
Alright, I shot mine near one.
That was the one I already
did.
Yeah,
you already did it. Okay.
Okay, here, come to the staircase.
Right here? Oh, I see.
Alright, that one's lit.
Okay, we just need the one up here where I am.
Where? This one?
Right here, it's right here. So okay. I will tank.
Oh, he's right here.
Did it.
Okay, we should done.
Alright, save that one.
I don't remember what we need to do now.
We
need to go to
the
door.
This weighs as much. Say hello to Elemental Shock.
It's just in there.
He's very important piece of puzzle.
Okay, save some zombies, because I don't know what we're doing next.
Mind of its own, don't it?
Charge. Charge and escort after clean. Now go back to the red. Okay, we gotta do the orb thing again.
Yeah.
Orb room? Yeah, so I'm just gonna go back.
How the fuck did I use up all my bullets?
I just love hearing, how the fuck did I use up all my bullets?
You didn't even do it with an accent, you fucking animal.
I don't know what accent she has, and I'm not gonna butcher it.
Southern.
Southern? Really deep south. How the I don't know how to do really deep south.
Like, it's more south than us.
Yeah.
Who's holding zombies?
Where's that?
Not me.
I guess me.
Oh, we need to. I'm freezing. Just shoot the red orb. I'm gonna bring these zombies out here. And I'll use my wonder weapon on them.
Oh no.
Okay, one popped out. Okay, all popped out. We're good. Why are you glowing?
Throw Sam at it again.
That's because I nearly died.
We will, but we gotta find the orbs first.
Orb. Find the orb. Shit, I can't go this way. I get it. Funny joke, Sheldon. Yeah, that's I love Sheldon. But hey, you ready? Bazinga. Oh,
comedy gold.
Oh my god, give that guy an award.
Do you think the people that made Big Bang Theory know their hacks? Guys, stop. Because some of us like it. Cut it out. I see one.
I kind of like Big Bang Theory, I'm not gonna lie.
I liked it in the beginning, but as I watched it further and further, it's clear they kind of ran out of material.
I mean, my problem is, when it first came out, for a whole month,
all right, I got one.
My family and everyone around me just kept saying, "Oh, you're like Sheldon," and that got old
that
quickly.
That would ruin it for you.
That got old quickly.
To be fair, I know how that feels.
Yeah.
What was I gonna say?
Oh. Yeah,
but it's also kind of like the thing with like Rick and Morty. It's like Rick and Morty isn't bad, it's the fans.
Like, my thing is, I was thinking maybe I'll add Rick into Sims, and then I'm like, no, I don't want that. Just because, like, it has such a negative connotation around it now. Why is there a dog?
Dogs start spawning on higher rounds.
They do that sometimes.
I see another one.
My doggy's killing things.
Oh, your dog. Oh, you have a heart.
Oh, okay.
After you kill enough zombies, you'll spawn a dog.
Son of a bitch.
Well, do you like Luna? She one-hits dogs? Yo, I like this dog.
Double points.
She's awesome.
Is that another round?
That dog is a guy, I think. It looks like it has balls.
You don't know that. Shut up.
Have you looked?
I mean, when it's facing a door and I'm shooting out the door and it's just kind of standing there, it's kind of hard not to notice.
Well, Luna's with me.
I'm gonna go down.
Me,
I got it.
Luna! My dog is dead. I'm about to John Wick.
I got two of them. Has anyone else found the third one?
I'm looking for the third one now.
I was too busy watching a dog.
I think I hear it. I can't tell. Can't tell if that's the big orb or the small orb.
Shit. Somebody save.
I see it.
I'm trailing. Training. Yeah, I'm trailing.
Oh shit, I don't have any balls of snow.
Where are you at? Just full power.
Got it. Got these snowballs. I can't hit it worth shit. Got it.
Okay, I'm gonna go activate it now.
I should be careful.
Oh shit, I just threw. I activated my sword. That's not what I meant to do. Oh, I guess I swing this around a little bit. Okay, I need the person with Sam over here.
Where?
To the fire.
Why did they come to me?
Yeah, why are they going for you? You can kill them, I still have three on me.
No, I'm gonna link back up with you.
come here, big boys.
You got him.
Well, the zombie should die as soon as Justin gets over here.
I'm working on it, but the other way is not open.
Yo, these ratios are intense. Oh,
so
man.
Probably actually head this way.
Sure.
We should probably do the gold at some point.
We should what?
We should probably
the gold
do it now.
Yeah.
I
don't have enough
weapons.
But Justin doesn't have enough.
Actually, we can't just do it now. We have to wait for the actual thing to. You know what?
Oh, crap.
Damn it!
Shit.
Shit. Do it quick!
That's the box here, I'm gonna use it.
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab my shield real quick.
This is
the
VMP
type of gun that leaves me as quick on my feet as I am sweet. If you guys see the tower go for the gold pack punch, just say something.
Yeah. Nah, I like this gun.
This won't keep me warm, but it is my security blanket.
It's still facing the middle.
Okay, it's over. Zombies are gonna start spawning in. Grab that, Justin.
What's the next step?
Shit, I need a moment to check. I'm not gonna get it, I'm gonna go down.
Just run.
Okay, there we go.
Ooh, hammer!
Now this is the part where we got confused before. Yeah. We now should have to take it to the man up there.
Hey, the lighthouse moved, but it's still deciding where.
We might want to all get over there.
I'm over here.
I don't know where over here is.
To the ship.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm heading.
The front side, or the back side of the ship, where the quarters are.
Let's go. Come on.
It is not the right one.
No, that's not gold.
We'll have to kind of wait. If somebody wants to train a zombie till it gets there, I think
we got
him.
How do we That answers my question.
Justin, do it first. Go.
Won't matter how special this pack of punches.
Who's going next?
I am.
Okay.
Look at that. This gold part has been
delivered. All right, I'm clear.
This gold machine is worth it.
I'll go last.
Okay. I should. Ah. Nice. Okay, I got my gun. Go, Pressel.
I thought Justin was going.
He's already
went after one.
I can't cancel my minigun. Alright, I'm going. I'm stuck. Alright, now I'm going.
Are you going again, Jason?
Alright, I got it.
Okay, I'm gonna go now.
Okay. I like the rave music. Alright, I'm gonna go again. Alright, I'm good.
Okay. That was my last Sam.
Well, we all have guns, so time to use them.
How long is this last?
A couple.
We will also leave one by one, so be very careful.
Okay, that's scary.
Hey, Sneezy, can you get out from under my feet?
Sorry.
Oh, I went down. Shit.
I got you.
It's Sneezy!
Oh. Archie was the first one to get TP'd out.
Wait,
no. What? You just teleported on my screen.
Okay.
Weird.
Top of my kill list. Ah, fuck. Oh, shit! Alright, I'm out.
I'm going back.
Good luck. I got sun. Hey. If you go down, do you still get flung back?
Come to this teleporter. Or this flogger.
Do you ever feel guilty, Russ? You worked with a broken arrow. They were into some strange things.
Let's try it. I don't know if it'll work. I hope it does. Current
instability.
Current instability? We've been bouncing around the world so fast for so long. Russ Vanning has time all place to get his darn head on straight.
I think all we're doing something wrong.
All the guides say do this.
Alright, everybody scatter around because this is too close. We'll save one and then we'll look it up.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. 7 health. Pro game.
Oh, hey.
I gotta go back to the facility, so... Somebody get a train going.
I got one at beach. 2, 3, 4, 5.
I got electric fairy again.
I got like 4, 5.
Seems to do some work. Actually, I want to go get a bow knife. Is anyone at the boat? Am I gonna fuck anything up if I go to the boat?
I'm at beach. I'm gonna start thinning them a little bit though. On
the floor, right on my toe, again. Do we have dynamite? No.
We have 2 pieces of dynamite.
We have 3 pieces of dynamite.
Oh, nice.
Ask and thou shall receive. Can the zombies die down so I can start looking?
He says that.
Bonus money.
Bonus money.
It's like, we're doing everything right, and everything says we're doing everything right. I think it's
I'm
just...
on floor 3.
I think we all have to be up here.
I'm coming right now.
Wait. Kill them all. Quick, kill them all. Okay, now everybody stand up near it.
Well, let me help you get your head straight. As they sought to exploit hitherto unknown elements, Broken Arrow conducted a series of illegal and highly immoral experiments upon human test subjects.
We can't walk out, right?
Correct. Don't walk out. If those blue barriers don't touch them.
Okay, like, they're not, they don't keep us from walking out, it's just it fails if we leave, right?
You guys, come up here, and just both of you block the stairs up.
Max ammo would sound pretty.
And me and Archfiend will block this window for this door.
Ah, good, my doggy's on it.
I wish I brought the dog perk. That would actually help out quite a bit here.
I'm actually super mad we didn't attempt this last time.
Oh, there's a kaboom!
Well, last time we thought we actually fucked something up. Honestly, I thought I fucked it up because I grabbed it way too quickly. Because it was still in the middle of them talking, so I thought, did I fuck it up that whole time? I didn't. Well, it's dumb that the PC one says press F. When I looked specifically at the YouTuber, and there said hold this button to begin the thing, all players require.
Whoa.
Is Sam Russian? Or German?
German?
German. That's what I thought. I don't know why I said Russian.
We're done?
Russian.
Still alive? Bueno. If the bad news is, you still have to get the device up to full power.
Alright, now we shove it in a pack-a-punch.
Alright, which one's active?
Which one are we going to?
Bottom, beach.
Alright, let's go.
Just gonna clear a path.
My shield just exploded.
I didn't have a shield that whole time, so... Mine broke, yeah. You know?
Shove it in there, if it says so.
Stillinger just doesn't seem like the kind of guy who'd sword.
Look away, Brisa. Oh, we have to charge it. They have to get close. Didn't
see that. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
I know that. They see. Didn't move. Okay, it's on top. Man, I wish I could aim. What the damn. Oh, I want that.
Let him get a little closer.
Yeah, yeah.
Damn, how many souls have to go into this thing?
I don't think we're getting points, so we aren't. Full power out there if someone doesn't have a full weapon. Oh, I need that. Where? Oh.
That's alright.
I'm halfway towards weapon. It's fine.
It's done.
I'm gonna have to keep hacking it.
The lighthouse is over there now. It doesn't actually move this one.
Okay, we gotta go to where the next one is.
Shit. Okay, well.
Where is it? Looks like rounds are gonna be just fucking.
Well, we're. I don't think we're gonna get around that.
Mm hmm.
Okay, oh, this is good. This is good. Just go, just go.
Fetch me their soul!
Oh, huh, I get it! Because they're dogs!
Snowfall!
Are you kidding, Carlton? He said that for fucking 11 years. Alright, put it in. Maybe we'll just get dogs.
They're still there, right?
Put it in?
Yeah.
And it does eat dogs.
It's not... picky.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god. This is gonna suck, actually.
I think it's just spawning dogs.
Oh, wait, ammo?
No, it didn't. Okay, I'm gonna really quickly grab a shield. We can get it on the next pass.
Okay, okay. I need a shield as well.
I do too.
We hardly ever talk about who we were before all this. Or what we were.
I mean, I got like,
to be
I got, like,
both frank and truthful, Misty, I'm not sure I even remember those things. Were we like this before we went into the cryopods?
I'll watch behind us. I really think he says something way worse every time he says that line.
When it's done, try to stop killing. Just spread out fast.
I think it's... No, wait. Is it done? No, it's
no,
not.
No, it's not done yet. I'm watching the front of it.
I just... There's the light on the back of it from its particle effect.
It's done. Alright, let's go. Just stop killing. Go to the next one.
It's over at the front where the red orb is.
Okay, well let's get shields first.
Where are we heading?
Where's the shield?
Back of ship.
Yep. Zipline?
I don't think there's a zipline to there.
Yeah there is, but it's this. Oh, it takes us. Never mind. Into the water.
Just go around.
See you later.
Where are we headed?
Back of the ship.
The ship. I see it.
Wait, it's this other gun. This other gun I specifically had for gun reasons. For the shooty purposes.
Does it actually spawn over there? Oh, yeah.
I don't know where the last ice block is, though.
It's probably gonna be the gold one.
Should we just put it in?
Yeah, do it. I got a whole trail over here.
Because there should be four locations. Oh no, I don't know where the last ice block is. It's in the beginning. In the near spawn.
Yeah, next to the...
Mm-hmm.
Because like gold one is the last, basically the last step.
Sitting here, not even.
What a good girl.
Guard dog.
Make like a 2 million-year-old watchdog. Callie's on the keyboard. Get off the keyboard. Why can't you be like Luna? Huh?
Why can't you be a dog?
Yeah, right? Look, my dog's dead, Callie. The only thing I cared about this side.
They're starting to get really close. It's done.
Grab it. Let's go. Okay, we're going back to spawn. God, I wish we hadn't locked out of the fucking place first.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, I went the wrong way.
It's fine, we can keep going. We're just going back to spawn, right?
Yeah.
God. Oh my god! This dash is actually sending me some places I don't think I want to go.
I see him.
Okay, so this is the way back. Shit. Is it this one? Yes, it is this one.
Llama!
Just throw it in.
Okay.
And we hope this one does the trick.
Okay. I'm gonna quickly try to read. Do this for each rack of expectations. After you've done this, once again, go back to artifact storage, place it in, shoot the red orb, shoot out three orange orbs, turn them blue, send them back. Wait. This time the orange orb freezing and returning will stay in the room. Okay, we don't actually have to go search for him, but we do need to go back to artifact storage. I'm out of ammo for that gun.
I think it's done. It's done.
It's done.
That should have been enough.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, go back to the red orb room.
Go to the top of the lighthouse. It'll take you straight to the cargo hold.
Mm-hmm. Okay, make sure you have snowballs.
I do not.
Okay, as long as some of us have it.
How dare you accuse me of consuming the most unclean meat of all! Okay, put the thing down. Shoot the red orb. Shoot one more time.
Because we're busy. Undead man walking's active.
I just threw a Sam.
That's fine. They'll go slow. Just finish doing what we have to do.
There's snowballs right here. It gave me full snowballs. Okay. Kill zombie. What do we do? I'm reading. Once all orbs have returned, collect Seal of Duality, place it on campfire, throw Sam on.
So we need to go find orb?
No, we already got the orbs. We're already done. I'm going over there now. If I could get my freezing ass over there.
Alright, Justin, toss Sam.
Working on it. Takes a minute.
Okay, I know we haven't listened to this, but I'm gonna start talking over it. After we've done this, we navigate to the golden pack punch machine on the iceberg, insert the serial duality into it, we kill zombies until it leaves the machine and forms a shield around the player as the map transforms.
That's where it was.
I know she's got every right to be mad, but with her dad being killed and all. So how can we be sure she won't turn on us?
You know, there was a time when the place of Maxis was very much a father to me, too.
What? You're serious? I only ever knew him as a bitter rival.
Chronorium shows only Samantha's path to redemption. When war is over, she will be normal child again. Innocent. Same as boy.
So that's nice to know. It's been a long time since I've been. Do not remind me. I tell you one thing. A long time ago, Samantha told me something very important. She promised she would keep us safe forever, and that she would make everything okay. She said her dad had a plan.
All right.
Look, the lighthouse beam!
Okay, we gotta run there now.
All right, let's go. Oh, it's not gonna be fun.
The Yeti knows the way.
Yeah, we're going up to the boat, right?
Yeah, we're going to the lighthouse pack a punch. Not the lighthouse pack a punch, the golden one.
Island, yeah.
Alright, I'm up here.
Ow. Almost up.
And I'm out of undead men walking, so we're not.
Super mistake!
Whatever happened.
Can't put it in.
I don't intend to die here.
We're gonna charge this. After this is done, it's gonna change the map. We have to walk with the Seal of Duality. It's gonna form a shield we have to stay in. I'm just swinging. I'm just swinging. I'm just singing.
Tactical nuke?
Is it done?
It's done.
It's done.
It's done.
Oh, I just used my gun.
Uh-oh. I think I just.
Okay, we gotta stay in that.
I know what this is happening. Device.
I'm freezing bad. Okay.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Alright, how do we?
Oh.
Okay.
Fuck that.
That was scary.
You know what? That's to show the player what happens if they get out of it. I understand that.
It's Wait. Going this way.
Somebody get that one behind me.
There's like five.
Oh, okay. That explains a lot.
It's really hard to tell what is going on.
I have a lot of health.
I have one each. Oh, I went into Berserker. Okay.
It's really hard to tell. It's here.
Oh,
and now it's going.
Water's lava.
Yeah, holy lava.
I cannot see. Are we
it's
just
still right here? It's still, yeah, it's still right here. This is really hard to see. Yeah, we're still just sitting here. Oh, it's over at the cargo bay. Oh,
yeah, it doesn't help the It doesn't help the electrical zombies are fucking up my vision every 2 seconds.
Yeah. That is appreciated.
Is that a kaboom? Okay,
yes.
It's done. So I think
it's
we're about
moving.
To move. We're moving. Yeah.
Where are we going?
This way.
Yeah.
Did it go downstairs?
No, yeah, I think it did go downstairs.
Let's hope that doesn't fuck us.
We have the chance to go downstairs, so...
You need a perk, take it!
Oh shit.
I think it's coming up the stairs.
No, it's down here, it's down here!
Oh shit,
I'm stuck.
I can't move!
I'm stuck!
I can't move!
I'm running for the thing, I'm in the thing.
I'm gonna self-revive.
Yeah, I can't
self-revive. Oh fuck!
Oh, I'm up!
You're welcome, you're welcome. Go!
Thank you. I went down right when you did that.
Watch out, there's lava.
Oh, yes, shit!
Oh, no, this is not good. And I
can't
pick you guys up again.
I can't see anything.
I'm gonna try
to get him up, get him up.
No, I can't. Shit.
Thank you.
Oh, no. I'm gonna go down. I'm alive.
Thank you for that, so...
Yeah. Okay, alright, alright.
Fuck this.
Everything is so fucking red! Okay, I'm gonna just use this cashback now, because I have no ammo.
I am out of my thing. Okay,
okay,
we're here.
It's another hold.
That was the only pickup I had, so.
Can't tell, was that scripted?
No, that was.
That was me throwing my minigun.
Damn it.
Go down. Working on it.
I got you, I got you. Protect me.
I'm reloading. I'm down.
I'm frozen.
I'm gonna self-revive. No, I won't, I won't.
I got you.
Yeah.
Reloading.
I'm gonna go down. I'm alive. Oh,
got a kaboom. Oh, we got a carpenter and a ammo. And it's moving,
moving
again.
It's going through here.
Oh, lava. Oh, more lava. Does anyone have any undead man walking?
No.
No.
If I knew it was this bad, I would have just saved it.
I would have just packed everything we needed to survive this kind of stuff.
Oh my god. Punch. I'm gonna die. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. God damn.
It's going this way.
I'm gonna get myself up. Just go.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm down.
I'm gonna go down for this.
I'm just gonna stay in.
I made it.
I'm in.
Are we at spawn? Yeah, we're at spawn.
I'm down again. I'm just gonna self-revive.
No, I got you. Yeah, do it.
Okay.
Cat! The cat just unplugged my keyboard!
Oh crap, I'm down.
Oh, okay, my keyboard's still in. She's just...
No, I don't think you guys can get me. I'm
There's
I'm
nothing
done.
We can do.
I'm stuck.
I'm stuck. Okay, I'm good.
Oh my god, these zombies.
I'm self-reviving.
Do it, Prosol.
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Justin.
It's going downstairs.
I'm about to down again.
Oh, I didn't realize we needed so much crowd control.
Okay, it dropped again. I'm just.
Is it stopped?
Yeah,
it stopped
right
here.
Now. It says it's going to end up in human infusion, so we're going to have to zip line at some point.
I'm nuking.
Did my game just crash as it went out? Nope,
get a shield if you need it.
Your shield. You are correct.
I am out of my. Does anyone have cash back?
No.
No, I use mine.
Wait, already. I have the perk ring. I'm gonna drop it.
Just do it.
There, we got ammo. Where is the core? It's upstairs.
Yeah, it's probably gonna go into the lighthouse. I'm just kinda chilling up here to make sure.
Yeah, we should probably go up there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, I'm dead. Fuck.
Can you get these off me? Thanks.
This is absolutely fucking insane.
Alright, I think, yeah, we're moving.
Upstairs.
This lighthouse is not gonna be very fun.
No, it's not. Anyone got any ultimates to use?
I have one rain rod, that's it.
Okay. No, I mean the Q move.
Martin, okay, we're up.
I'm busy. I'll be there in a minute.
Walking around the lighthouse.
Jesus, I just want a Q.
Okay, we zipline, we're ziplining.
Oh no.
Oh, that went a lot faster than I expected.
Help.
Get the zombies. Okay, we're
in bubble.
Alright, we're good. Where's it going? Okay.
So I think this should be the last holdout. It's going in the showers.
Oh my god, it's so hard to see through it.
Going to the main place.
It's going the way, but we all decided not to go. It is so bright, it hurts.
Yeah, no, that's this is horrible design. I don't have Luna anymore because I went down.
I lost everything but electric chair.
Watch out, Prosol!
I know, I'm just trying to push through that. Okay.
Alright,
we're holding.
Try to grab Sam.
Yeah.
Is she there?
She's not here.
It's probably because you still have her when you're in death. It's just only if you drop her.
Mm-hmm. Guys, stand right here.
I'm nuking.
Oh shit, I'm going down. Nope, I'll survive.
Circle's getting smaller.
Oh my god, it is.
I'm down.
I hate this.
Please get me up.
I think it's over. Help. Where did you use the rain?
I used the rain.
Okay.
I have full power again, so I'm gonna do it when I start seeing them.
You should do it now.
Okay.
All right. Chill the fuck out.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Great war.
Yeah. A war unlike any we have ever seen.
Oh. Are you going to tell them everything? The Apothicons, the Keepers, the Shadow Men, the Dark Eater.
Shadow Man? The Apotha what? What's he talking about, Nikolai?
They are legends contained in the book, the Chronovium. Tales of demons and angels commanded by the forces of light and darkness.
That does not sound unlike any war we have ever faced. Demons of angels, light and darkness, the big stuff. Who was who? Which was which? Do you know that?
Monty and Shadow Man were more similar than you know, Toten. Both were corrupted by the Dark Aether. One by his own ambition, the other desperately trying. trying to save his friend. Do you remember when I asked you what you really want?
We remember. Why do you ask this now?
Because the Great War? No. The greatest war is the one we fight against ourselves.
Okay, now we pick this up. We go to the lighthouse. We should be done.
Okay.
That was stressful. That was horrendous. Is the machine fucked?
Let's just go.
The machine's fucked, yeah, let's just go. Just alive.
All the water is still lava.
Oh, the world's fucked. Okay, that explains it.
We're getting back up to the lighthouse, right?
Oh my god, that is a lot of lava. Lighthouse? Yes. We're going to up to the top.
Yeah, wait, I'm not up there.
I'm waiting.
Are the zombies even spawning?
No.
It does not look like it. I wasn't gonna say anything.
I don't hear anything. What is that by my icon? I see a quick revive and three skulls.
It's two extra perks.
Oh, I still have Sam. Do you have Sam?
I have three of the same perk.
No, no one got Sam.
Oh.
Because you went down and yeah. Sam doesn't leave if you go down. Bad it was gonna
get. Fully charged! After half a lifetime in this frozen hellhole, I can finally go fulfill my destiny! Don't worry!
Doesn't look that frozen anymore.
Go to the ship and wait, okay?
I'm going to miss Johnny Lighthouse, whoever he truly was.
Do not worry, comrades. You did all that was asked of you. You are heroes.
We're gonna get dropped in the lava.
That's not a good thing.
Why did we do this?
We can make it.
Okay, so we go to the
Why do
sun
I feel like we're
deck.
Not the good people?
Sun deck?
We're in... Sun deck. There should be a one on the back, right?
Over. Isn't up here the sun deck?
Find out.
I'm sure it's up here.
This is the stern.
This is the sun
deck. Should be, yeah.
Lighthouse is going nuts!
Oh.
Oh, shit.
I think he just hit the eject button.
My friends! You asked me before what my name is. I did not tell you because I no longer felt like myself, you know? But
there he goes.
You brought me back! You made me whole again! My name is Pablo. Pablo Marinus. Once and future hero of the Great War! And I am going to save the universe!
Save the universe? I'd settle for remembering who
Shooting
I was
star?
At the time.
Go, comrades! He left
There's that landing.
You.
And the forecastle. We go to the forecastle. Yeah.
God, all the zombies aren't spawning.
Yeah, that would be horrible. After what we just went through.
Comrades, as we toast our victory, I want each of you to think about what you really want. Where would you like to go now? Believe me, you can have it.
Toten? Has something gone wrong? We did everything you asked! You haven't forgotten about us, have you?
No, Sammy. I haven't forgotten about you.
It is time, Richtofen. The multiverse must come to an end. The paradox must be resolved. At least, it will be quick. For what we wanted, we got more than we deserved. All the chapters of our lives, good and bad. Even if there was no witness, even if no one cared to see, it still happened somewhere. We fought the Great War over and over, but victory could never be ours. We were always doomed to fail. Monty told us the truth. Our journey is the very reason this madness exists. We are the ones who fractured the universe. This is the truth the Chronorium showed me. The truth Richtofen could no longer face. When we are gone, so too is everything that spewed forth from the ether. Element 115, the Apothecons, even Monty himself. All of it will be banished to where it belongs. The Dark Ether. Should not be here. Our time has passed. But for all the pain and torment we have endured together, as we leave this life behind, it is my hope that you know one thing beyond any doubt.
Look away, Eddie.
You are more than just my allies. My brothers in arms. You were my friends.
Ah, yes, the perfect way to end.
I'm walking as Sam and Eddie.
Oh,
what?
I'm just seeing a black screen.
I got kicked out because an error has occurred.
Yeah, same.
I'm just walking towards a big bright light that seems to be getting brighter.
At peace. Serene. Sitting in
Everybody's talking about what they wanted.
Listening to the joy of my children.
I think I'd like to teach medicine, maybe pathology.
You know, the more I think about it, the more I think I'd be a darn good DI. Get those kids toughened up. Kicking ass!
That was the end. They just walked into a big light, and now it's game over. So everyone died.
The end. The end.